Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to remove lock screen pin, pattern or password. To remove the code we have to reset the phone. You need to connect the phone to a PC using a USB Type-C cable. Perform a forced restart by pressing power button and volume down button at same time. When the phone is powered off, press power button and volume up button at same time to put the phone in recovery mode. Now the phone is in recovery mode, navigate through the menu with the volume buttons and validate with the power button. Go to wipe data factory reset with volume down button and press power button to confirm. Go to factory data reset and press power button to confirm. Formatting data process start and erase all user data in the phone. When data wipe is complete, press reboot phone. Restarting the phone will take some time because the phone returns to factory settings and needs to install certain applications again. Once the phone has turned on, you will have to do all the activation steps. If the phone had a Google account, you will have to connect to a Wi-Fi network or SIM card with active mobile data and enter the account and password. Thank you for watching my video. I hope to see you again soon.